here, Josh.
How much is toxic waste worth anything?
I doubt it's probably illegal salvage as well.
I'm not gonna bother.
I should be heading to Adam's terminal and repair you before we.
Good shout. Where's Adam's terminal? Oh, yeah, that was a good battle, though, wasn't it? Wasn't it?
I assume it was. I feel like you were very close to dying.
I don't actually know how close I was to dying.
And you're at 4% health.
Pardon?
You're at 4% health, aren't you?
Am I? Am I?
Yeah, it says beneath your ship picture.
Where? So, oh, 4%! You know, oh, that's my health bar.
So, literally, if you hadn't have put your beacon on,
I'd have been dead.
Yes.
I didn't realise how close I was to dying.
Did you not?
No. Oh, somebody said thank you for your operation, Commander. Cooperation, Commander, so.
Yeah. Because, you know what I watched these rings go down and down and down and down. And you're like, oh, I've got a shield, so I'm like, yeah, your shields are offline and your health is just...
All I was aware of, right, I was aware that I was shooting him a lot and I was fine.
He was shooting you a lot. Were you not even aware of that?
I wasn't really aware, no. Right, we're going to repair me because I almost died. And then we are going to go and then it will be time to head off.
It will be.
To get my bounty. How much do you think I'll need before I bother buying a new ship? A million plus, won't it, really?
Yeah. Realistically.
I'm gaining on you quite rapidly. Are you docking Anderson Terminal as well?
Yeah.
How have I got here before you?
Oh, because I overshot it.
Because you have a what?
I overshot it. Yeah.
Oh, so you didn't use your own method?
No. By the time I realised, I was already going too fast.
Was that you? Oh, you're right next to me.
I see a bright light.
Yeah. We both just dropped out at the same time.
Yeah. Right, landing pad 20.
14, again. Miles, I see you. No.
Hmm?
No. Me first.
Don't fly into me.
Me first.
Oh, actually, you might want to be really careful.
But my shields were spongy, though, weren't they?
To a certain extent, yeah.
And my shield's just poor.
Realistically, yes, they are. You're coming at quite an angle there. Yeah. And you see, I lined up there.
No, Miles, I didn't understand the angle I was coming in at until it happened.
You were blind.
Well, no, because I was coming at, like, just an awful angle just in general.
Touchdown.
There you go.
Touchdown. I'm waiting for you to go, no, and then...
just see my shield, just go, yeah. Oh, proh. Right, let me just repair myself super quickly, because I am...
It's almost as if I know.
Oh, that's actually right. So, 107 credits to refuel, 1,000 credits to repair, and 1,500 to restock. There you go. And now I've got a bounty to claim. I'm done on my mission board. What am I going for? Contacts. No outstanding fines, but I've got 12,000 credit to redeem. Right, I'm going to see if I can upgrade some of my stuff, Miles. Because I am poor, I've just realised. And my stuff is poor.
I see.
I'm not poor. I'm quite rich, as a matter of fact. By my standards.
Fair enough. Yeah, I'm buying gimbaled pulse lasers now.
Are you? See,
yeah.
Did I not have, like, better weapons than you? I don't really understand.
No, I've got two medium cannons.
True. Fair shout. Three E thrusters. Have I not bought any more thrusters? No, I didn't buy any more thrusters.
So you're like two meters a second isn't anything worth
buying. It's three C actually. I'm gonna buy three C thrusters. May as well.
Press shop. Oh, they're fragment cannons.
Where's my shields? What are the shields, Commander?
Core internal. Optional internal.
Ah, optional internal. That'd be the problem. Shield generator. 2D I've got. Hey. 2C's better. Wait, what's the difference between
4C.
Shield... What's the difference between shield generator and bi-weave shield generator?
Bi-weave, they recharge faster, but...
They're not as good. Well, they're exactly the same. I'll buy two...
Are they?
When I hover over it, in fact, my shield strength just stays exactly the same.
Does it?
Yeah.
Mine drops.
My top speed drop.
Mine drops by 100.
I'm going to go for 2C shield generator.
I see.
Let's see if I can buy a bit of hard points as well. So, what's better, multi-cannons or cannons?
I don't know. They don't sell many weapons here.
No, they don't. You're right. Pulse lasers. I've got one small pulse... I need to ship with better weapon hole. I've got... You've got three small.
Yeah, I've got two small and two medium.
Is beam lasers better? I don't really know what's going on.
So, pulse and burst...
Yeah.
Basically, they do... It's not constant damage, so it's just, you know, small shots.
Mm-hmm.
Which means that your thermal overload doesn't... You don't overheat as quickly.
Yeah.
Whereas beam lasers do more damage, but it's just a constant heat and power drain.
Right, I think I'm good to go then. It's just past the time. I've just looked at a quick look at the clock. Alright, okay, should we go then?
Yeah.
Right, so let's launch.
You want to head to the nav beacon, and you want to scan the nav beacon.
Is there a nav beacon?
There is a nav beacon.
Is there? Where?
Oh, I'm locked onto it.
Oh, there it is, yeah, okay. There. Lock destination. Right, nav beacon. I'm making my way downtown.
Good.
Oh, God. You had no idea how close it was to panic there. Landing gear off. Just boost through that letterbox. Bow. Right, where am I locked onto then? Right, okay. I'm going to nav beacon. And then I've got to scan the nav beacon, right?
Yeah.
How again?
You just target it when we're there.
Alright.
Where have you gone?
I'm charging.
Find me.
Right, there you go. Let's go. Then I can kill this dude.
My frameshift drive automatically charged when you jumped.
Did it?
Hmm?
That's cool.
Because I was locked onto you, so.
How do I get. Okay, right. Faster, please. I'm going 2 mm. That's not fast enough. Will it automatically scan it as it gets close enough?
No, you better drop out.
Oh, will I?
Yeah.
I see. Well, I wish I'd go faster then. Will I automatically drop out? Because I'd be too close to the...
No. My hatch, how it works? You know, the little blue bars?
Yeah, I know. One day I definitely need to see if it's possible to crash into another ship in Super Cruise.
Hold on.
Pardon? Right, it should be doing it for me now.
Oh, right. Oh, I've just overtaken you.
Have you? Yeah, because my thing reckons it knows what it's doing. So
yeah, I'm just following you in space. So
I'm 10 seconds away. So that's right. Who am I killing again? Let me find out. Transactions. Pirate Lord Galroy.
Oh,
you're getting interdicted.
Who's the pirate lord?
Galroy.
Galroy, so you mean the guy interdicting me?
Really?
Yeah.
So
do we submit to it?
Yeah, submit to it.
Alright. You better be navlocked onto me.
I don't know if I am. I am now.
Just be the guy you'll want to. Is this the guy, Josh?
I don't know where you are.
You know what?
It says wake out of range, but is that you?
It says you're here in this system with me. No, you're not here, are you?
Oh, you're not here. Yeah, I've been dragged out.
Is this the guy you want?
Who is it?
Galroy.
Yeah, Galroy. That's him.
Me to leave you to it?
Can you just stay here just in case? Pirate Lloyd Galroy, that's the fella I want. What? What's happened? Power limit exceeded? What, Miles?
Do not check. You can't fire your weapons, you don't have enough electricity in your ship.
What? I can now, though. Am I firing at you? What's happened?
You might have exceeded your power for your ship.
My power?
So your weapons draw a certain amount of power, right?
Yeah.
And if you don't have enough power in your ship, you won't be able to fire anything, and it might just turn your ship off as well. So.
Oxygen depleted in? What? Miles, why is my oxygen depleting?
Because you don't have enough power in your ship, right?
I don't know.
Because you just said your power was exceeded, right?
Yeah.
So I warned you that will turn off your ship.
How do I stop it?
So you go onto the right hand panel.
Modules.
And then go onto modules and turn them off.
Turn what off?
Your weapons.
I don't.
Turn one of your weapons off. It'll tell you at the bottom of that modules page if you're over the power limit or not.
How do I turn them off? Oh god.
Press space and then there's. The activate and then you just.
Right, I see. Usage 107, of course. 101.
See, my output is 100, my usage is 99.
Fuel scoop. I've got 97 usage now.
There you go.
Okay, just hold it there.
This pirate lord isn't very good.
Stay there.
Because I haven't been attacked at all, I don't know about you.
No, not yet. Let me. Where is he? I'm gonna come get him now.
He's literally just been flying around in circles.
Okay, I'm coming to get him. I've got one multi cannon.
There you go, he's angry now.
I might turn on my pulse lasers.
Oh, I see, he was neutral before, and now he's actually hostile.
Oh, Neil, I can't even do that. Where are you?
Okay, I can easily kill this guy.
Don't yet.
Do you want to just press G? And again?
Yeah, I'm pressing it again.
Oh, okay, you're just too far away.
Okay, come. Oh, there he is. Right, okay.
Well, I put a short burst of cannon.
I was going to say, what are the odds? I've got one multi-cannon.
Is that what you've got?
Yep.
Your other weapons are turned off?
Yep. I can't turn any of them back on.
Nice. You should have checked that, really.
I didn't know it was something I had to check. Can you get shields off?
You want me to get shields off?
I don't know.
Right.
Oh, God.
Hold on. There you go.
Okay, I'm waiting for my weapons to recharge.
Alright. I mean, there you go. I want to get involved now. Leave your turret. His shield is recharging.
Is it? Miles, you shot me.
No, that was a missile. I'm not firing.
Miles, my shields are off.
Alright, do you want some help?
Yep, help me.
Alright. Where is he?
Kill the other guy who's shooting at me. Or is
that
it just him?
Gallery. It's just him.
God. I can actually have him, still. How are shields back on then?
Because they recharge. I can just find.
No, it's fine, just don't. Let me kill them.
But your shields aren't even back online yet.
No, Miles, they're not.
You see, if you put more into systems, your shield will recharge faster.
Yeah, I know, but I want weapons, because I've only got one weapon.
Alright. His shield is recharging faster than yours is. Alright, the photo security are going to kill him now, so.
Will I still get the thing for it?
Yeah, probably. We hurry up a bit. Oh, sorry, you're shooting me. It's fine. You honestly can't kill Minnie if you wanted to.
No, no.
Alright, let's just finish this off, shall we?
His shield's back on.
Yeah.
Take him out, would you? Tell me when they're off. I won't be able to see, but... Oh, God.
There you go.
Miles, you're hurting
what?
Me.
What? I am? I'm not shooting you.
No, but you were crashing into me.
No, that's not my fault.
And that was hurting me.
I'm crashing into you, says the man behind me.
Oh, God. I'm very close to him. Okay, I've got this. You know you said federal security are going to kill him.
Yeah. Like I said, federal security are going to kill him.
He's dropped some...
There you go.
Is he dead?
Yeah, the internal security came along and killed him.
Ah, Okay, I need to recharge systems. Just go. Shields online.
We're done.
Right, okay. Right.
There's no one else here that can harm us. Apart from me.
I got a bounty, right? As well as my mission. I need to go back to a node of mines.
Alright, what was if I fire at you?
Just don't, I beg.
Ooh, how much shield damage does that do?
Don't. Please. Is it 103583 in node of mines?
Oh.
I'm not having it, Miles.
You're not. What are you gonna do? Frame shift.
I'm gonna leave. Go. Please just go. Please. No. Go.
Do you see the amount of hold damage?
Just go. Just go. Just go. Just go. I beg you, just get wanted for that.
No.
Ah.
You jumped.
Miles, I'm gone.
Yeah, I know. That was just too funny, I'm sorry.
Right. I've got to essentially go into mode, a node of mines. Just like, without even taking a scratch.
What's this?
I've got to get to a node of mines, like... Just like, perfectly.
No, you're fine now. Your shield's back online.
21% though.
Yeah, you were 4% last time.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, guys, what we're going to do is we're going to dock at a node of mines. I'm going to collect my bounty. And then,
if I don't kill you.
if Mars doesn't kill me, and then I'm gonna head off. Because we've been recording for like an hour now, which is nice.
Yeah, we have.
I beg you, just don't kill me. If you interdict me, I swear to God. I just don't have to.
I'm just thinking, if I could. I could just leave the wing.
I just don't have the time. All the energy.
All the whole strength.
All the whole strength. Yeah, I just can't
bother. Yeah, you might want to look at your power problem.
I'm going to have to downgrade. You didn't tell me anything about having to think about the power. I've never had to think about that. So I'm going to have to downgrade my... What did I... I don't remember what I upgraded.
Your weapons.
I didn't upgrade my weapons.
And your thrusters.
Yeah, I upgraded my thrusters and I upgraded my shields. But I didn't upgrade my weapons.
Yeah. No, it'll be your thrusters and your shields then, which are taking too much power.
Hmm.
Yeah, you should really look at that next time.
Hmm. You have to remind me though, otherwise it would just fly out without me, without knowing. Oh, you bastard.
Oh, I can?
You bastard. How do I get out? Oh, I've got to go. You actual reason.
There you go. I'll cancel. Or can I not?
No, I'm gonna beat you anyway. No, the escape vector's leaving. I can't believe you. I hate you.
That was too good. I didn't think I'd be able to.
Were you actually trying to interdict me?
No, not at all.
I was going to say, there's no way. So guys, today I've been interdicted. I've had the longest interdiction ever and failed it. It's just all gone wrong today. Apart from my bounty of 100,000 plus credits, which is nice. How do I get more power? Do I have to get a better ship?
No, you can upgrade your... power plant.
Oh, why didn't you just tell me to do that then, instead of downgrading my other stuff?
Because I assumed you'd have the best power plant by now.
Well, I don't know.
Because power plant is the first thing I've never even upgraded. Wow.
I didn't even know I had to upgrade it.
Yes, I don't tell you this. It will be in one of your recordings.
It definitely will be.
It's like, make sure you increase your power. It means you can have more things in your ship. And you're like, yeah.
Guns. Oh, Sherlock's on tonight, isn't it?
I didn't say it either. I said, are you going to be playing your game whilst I'm watching Sherlock?
I thought you said you're tired.
It's a good shout. You're so loud. Oh, good heavens.
I'm loud.
Do you know just your background noise?
Well, people are shouting and the TV's on really loud. So.
Yeah, I know. Why am I going just so slowly?
Oh, you tell me.
Because, like, I'm leaving the blue thing to do it for me, but, like, it's just taking forever. Right, so I'm going to dock, I'm going to claim a bounty, I'm going to upgrade my power plant, and then we'll leave. That's how this is going to work. And then, wait, is Sherlock on at 9?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Then in that case, we'll be fine. I love where you're just still bounty hunting.
No, I'm much following you.
You were just targeting other
people. Yeah, I was trying to target you, but...
What, so you can interdict me again?
You want me to?
No.
I suggest you get to that destination.
Yeah, I'm gone. What pad am I at? 1. Is that the broken one?
It was the broken one.
I assume it's on the top side.
Are you there, Josh? You like a friendly bit of a competition?
No.
Oh, okay. Been denied docking.
Serves you right.
Where you at?
1.
Ramming speed.
No.
Is it on the top side, is it?
No. Go forward. 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 Oh my god. I don't like it. I just want to get down. Oh, I'm not even facing the right way. Oh god. No, I wasn't facing the right way. But yeah, guys, this is an interesting episode. I don't know how on earth I'm going to break this up. Not a clue. But I'll break it up somehow, and then it'll be grand. Oh, there you are. You're just kind of hovering there. Get out of my way. Oh, for God's sake. Oi. How did I avoid that?
Oh, you just sit underneath me. Oh.
That's quite impressive, actually.
It's hard to judge angles.
I just see your light just like above me.
Ah, damn it.
Right, let me claim my bounty and then I can be done with this episode. I can't repair because that's unavailable here, typically. Outfitting's unavailable here as well, that's nice. So I can't even upgrade my power plant. That's a bit rip. Alright, mission board. Connor, give me my bounty. Give me the bounty. Right, where is it then? Come on then, take down Pirate Lord Galroy. I'm almost in the next stage up from neutral. I don't know what that is.
Cordial, I think.
Did I get my... Yeah, I did just get my thing. Alright, guys. Thank you very much for watching this episode. It's been like an hour. I'm just going to quit it there. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Say goodbye, Miles.
Bye.
And goodbye.